All right, for this YouTube exclusive on the Extreme Angler page. Modified old school spider jig with the collar sticking up, hence looking like a little spider, with the football head and a fine wire with a chunk trailer. Early September, going out fishing weed, wood, rock, different things to find some fish that, you know, starting to school up, starting to put on the feed bag. Maybe you want to see something different than a stick worm or drop shot. So it's modified Power Finesse. These are sometimes called little finesse jigs. I got it in 3/8 ounce and a quarter, depending on how deep I'm going to fish. I'm going to fish anywhere between, I would say, 6 feet, depending on how heavy the weed is, to about 12, 14. So I'll go from a quarter to 3/8. What's very important in this presentation is keeping this bait a long time in the water column. So I can drag along the bottom, but that's not the deal. These fish are roaming sometimes 2-3 feet above the bottom on the rock, sand, and weed. So this bait hopped and skipped, hopped, sometimes swam and dropped, keeping it in the water column. The high arcs of the lift and the drop. A lot of times you won't even feel that traditional tick. It's just a sensation. They see it, they take it, and they go. It just looks like something that's falling, something dying in the water column. But with the big exposed hook, the hook percentages are really good with this presentation. I'm going to throw it with the 7.2, 7.4 Avid X by St. Croix. Low profile diver reel with the smooth pitches. I'm just going to take my time, go around the areas. You know, I'm not going to rush it. I know it's September, the water's in the high 50s. The fish need a little time to adjust and bite. Other color, I got the green, like I said, with the chartreuse and black. And another option is what I call Whiskey Jack, right there. Orange, bright orange flake in the football head. And matching trailer with orange and black flake. This one I got it on the 7.4 with 16 pound Gamma Edge Legend X. And again, low profile, smooth drag system, smooth pitching. You know, because these baits are only 3/8, it takes some time to, or a little bit of effort to pitch, but you got a reel with really good components and craftsmanship matching with the St. Croix. It's like night and day. You can just go along, effortlessly going along, going along. And what I do is change that line before I come out. You say, that's a lot of line you change all the time. I want it smooth. I want those smooth pitches. I don't want any twirls in the line. I don't want any stretches, any R bends or abrasions. I want it clean. I want it fresh. I want to catch some bass. Let's get out. Let's have some fun. Catch some bass.